Oh my goodness. It's the season one finale of I Know What You Did Last Summer. Woo! Anywho, before we start, make sure to give it a thumbs up if you're going to enjoy the video and subscribe to see more. Oh, what a finale. Let's start with the fact that they really tried a last minute attempt at be like, oh, Lennon and Bruce are the one doing all the murders. And I'm like, I don't think so, because Lennon/Allison found the bloody head in the very first episode. Unless that was like a fake memory or something, you know, some shows do that. But I was like, nah, it can't be those two. And then eventually we got revealed that Margot is the killer. Margot! I mean, yes, we knew she had problems with like the mukbang and the other stuff, and you know, the whole thing with the love triangle and crap like that. Like, I get like the jealousy and stuff like that and the messed upness, but come on, Margot? I have to say, in a way, it does kind of make sense, but at the same time, I was like, why? Why Margot? And the fact that Margot's mom was in on it as well, I was like, what? And poor Dylan is now in a mental hospital, I feel like. And it was so sad, the fact that Allison chose Margot in the end. Like, I get it, it makes sense. Crazy loves crazy. But poor Dylan was just trying to save Allison. Like, my brain, my feels, I couldn't handle it. Like, this finale was ridiculous. And especially like right at the end during the credits when Margot is like explaining how she did it. I mean, guys, it's better to show not tell, but the fact that she mentioned how she killed everybody and how her mom helped is a little, what? I was like, really, Sonia Balmores? Why, May? Why? Mostly just poor Dylan. I felt really bad for Dylan. And obviously they want a second season, because that cliffhanger of Riri at the end, Riri ain't dead. Okay, okay, okay. So what's gonna happen? Is Riri gonna be the killer next season? I don't even know. And I'm pretty sure at the end, Margot and Allison are like dating. So yeah, okay, crazies. Y'all are crazy. I guess that's it until season two, if season two happens. Anyway, until next time. Bye, guys. Thank you so much for watching. So you can check out some more videos right now, right there, right there. Do you see them? Also, if you haven't subscribed already, make sure you click the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you won't miss a single video. Bye.